Send him here. Why, oh, why? He must have done something really nasty. Did he hurt him? What's he?
At least this could come in handy. Is that what you're afraid of? Huh. Energy's energy. I'm almost back at the generator. Huh. Okay. The gate's open. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing.
Get him, you all!
Okay. Still down there. Let's do something about it.
Come to me.
Shut your fucking mouth! Yes! Burn, you twisted fucking bitch!
God, I hope this is over. What is that? Sounds like... Agnes? Sadness, is that you?
Oh, hi, Marianne.
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness? I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember.
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily?
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can help.
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember the dream, the fire, the red house.
What? Wait! No, what is the red house?
Are you there, Marianne? With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. Because I'm running out of options. the spark's too weak to absorb something.
Are you looking for this little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away! Or I'll scream!
Clever girl. Thomas. You were here. This was your place.
Oh, hey, a eunuch. Someone's got good taste.
What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along. But I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And who the hell were they?
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost dawn.
One of them? Who are you running from, Thomas?
You're one to talk. This is no other fun.
The power's out. This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though. There's something under that engine. If only I could lift it somehow.
right, Richard. It's just you and me. We're gonna have a nice chat. Hey. Hey! He really messed you up, didn't he? In ways no one else could.
He tried to get to Richard, too. Didn't realize he was no longer there.
All right, Richard. It's just you and me. We're gonna have a nice chat. Hey. Hey! He really messed you up, didn't he? In ways no one else could. Here's a hard-working man who could probably use a well-deserved smoke. It's Francis, right?
Excuse me, but, who are you exactly?
No, just a guy looking to do the right thing. I imagine some would call me a patriot. Are you a patriot, Francis?
Patriot, huh? I imagine others would call you something else entirely. the spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
You're one to talk. No, they're all...
Things unstable. I can't keep it running for too long. Power's out.